I don't know. Anyway. Alright. Good old rentals. That's all we can use on the Switch games. So yeah, this game you're pretty used to seeing in speedruns, I think, a lot of thunder spammers, fire blast spammers, explosion spammers. We'll try to use as many different things as we can. Things like not fully evolved, you know, at least for these first few areas. Mega Drain and Hyper Beam. So, you know, it'll clearly be a challenge with some things, but... God, that moveset. No, we'll take it, why not? Let's get another decent water type, why not? Bug Boy. Alright, well this doesn't seem very difficult.
From Gym Leader Castle, how will our intrepid challenger fare against
Be
the
dry.
Best of the best?
Gen 1, I am not as familiar with the battle mechanics. I know that it's pretty crazy. Crit rates of things are through the roof. The faster ones, I think, have the higher crit chances. Because it's all based on speed. Very few moves. Very few pokes. No abilities. No items. The Wild West.
Ice beam. Goodness. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
It's probably the strongest thing he had.
Oh,
the rest of his team looked non-threatening.
What's that? Yeah, it's a hit!
Yeah, Caterpie!
What's
you
this?
Tried.
Severe hit! Neither one is conceding an inch. What'll it do? Boom!
It's giving so much encouragement
what
to
now?
Caterpie.
There's there's a difference in the number of...
I love how the color palettes of these guys can change based on the name.
Oh, it's Metapod!
Shiny before shinies even existed.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What's that? A decent hit!
Actually, quite a few of the pokes that this guy has, you can't even ever see in Pokemon XD without trading. Like, I actually went through a way to, like, do a scavenger hunt run of all 386. Between the quick battle mode and the story mode, there are ways to see, like, everything except, like, maybe 15 Pokemon, and most of them are, like, these bugs. And pre-evolved Kanto starters and things like that. So it's kind of a treat that we get to see a lot of these guys.
And there goes the battle!
The very first fight of this game. No2H, thank you very much. For 57 months. I guess it's only appropriate that I do this, and then use the thing that I'm mimicking. Actually, Charizard would do pretty good here. This is a rock gem, right? Let us fly.
What will the trainer do now?
Yeah, I hear that, No2H. I've kind of had to do the same thing recently, cut out a lot of my smaller purchases and stuff.
Ah! Oops, that's a miss.
But I am truly humbled.
What a furious
you have chosen to keep me around. This game just seemed like a really good excuse to get back into weekday streams in a little more serious fashion. Because with most of the speed runs I do, taking like 4 hours just to get a run started, you know, they pretty much have to be saved for the weekends. It's like zero time for that on weekdays.
What's that?
But something like this, yeah, we can make this a regular thing, I think. Let's see how Mimic works in this game. I think you actually just get to take a move that they have or something. Okay, no, it just copies the last move. It might be something that they fixed from Red and Blue. I think that's how it worked in Red and Blue. You just get to pick a move that they have. Spin that fire.
Wow, that's an effect.
They show like 1 second of that animation.
Down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Ekans.
It's Ekans, guys. Remember Ekans? It burrowed all the way into the ground.
What'll it do? Oh, the attack missed! The intense battle continues! Here's a Pokemon thing.
Oh man, tactical switching already.
Oh, it's Parrot! What now? Nail the weak spot!
These crits!
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? What's that?
This is the exact same wind-up animation that Flamethrower has, I think.
What's this? That was weak. What a furious bounce. Now, what'll it do? Miss the target. What now? The attack wasn't effective. Neither one.
Getting a lot of my fire blast luck from Kahlo right now.
What's that? Super effective. It can't make a move. There's a big difference in.
Oh, you still have to click the move? Okay.
Combatants face each other. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball. How will the swap Pokemon fight? The commands are issued.
Yeah, they're pretty bad in this game for evolved Pokes.
What's this? Oh, the attack missed! The intense battle continues!
Charizard's flight animation looks pretty good, though.
There's the attack! Severe hit! What'll it do? It didn't do much damage. Fireworks are flying in this battle. It blew up again! What
so, needless to say, we probably won't be using too much of Zard once we get past a couple gyms.
Here comes the aerial attack! Harsh blow! Oh! Is it down and out?
No more Eakins.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokémon. We're down to the last Pokémon. The remaining Pokémon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. How's that? Super effective! Oh! It's down! And there goes the battle!
Spotted a rock type.
It's the gym's third opponent. The gym leader is waiting right after this.
Shrant. For a lot of these mons, I'm just going to assume their stab is the up option. Yeah, so then high crit moves like this one are like almost guaranteed to crit in this gen.
One from the word go. Oh, it's Farfetch'd. How will the type difference?
What else did you have? Acid, Toxic. Yeah, sure, we'll slam. Get down and slam. You flying?
It blew up into the sky!
Well.
What now? Oh, the attack missed! What a furious battle! Here's a Pokemon trick. Oh, it's War Turtle!
It does.
What's that? A decent hit! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
So you just go down one evolution stage, you get a much better moveset.
Oh, it opted to slowly damage the opponent. There's the attack! Super effective! Neither one is conceding an inch. hit.
Stat modifier animation.
Ice beam. Wow, that's an effective hit. Oh, is it down and out?
Honk.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Diglett.
Digster.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
So my accuracy's down. We might get to see the hilarious surf miss animation. Did I remember?
Right, that surf.
Ah, not this time.
Taken down with one hit. And there goes the battle.
Alright, time for Brocko. He's got the Vulpix, just like in the anime. Let's do that.
The next battle is against Pewter Gym Leader, Brock. How will the challenger battle Brock, Brockhard team?
I actually don't remember if Reflect worked
it's
the same.
To physical Earthquake! Severe hit!
I might actually take another one.
Battle. What now? Heart blow! Why? Take it down!
Dang, Abra!
What will the next Pokemon be?
You're gonna be a pretty big asset.
Oh, it's Vulpix! How will the type difference affect that? What's next? Special stat is that.
Oh wow, now I might live a fire move.
Blink! A decent hit!
Probably even without the stat drop, I would. That special stat. Damn, if that falls.
There, quick attack. There, it's a hit.
Clutch reflect.
What's this? Heavy damage.
This is just the unkillable Abra, man. It's taken three hits already.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Graveler! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What'll it do? Major damage!
It's at least nice that we'll never have to worry about random quick claws and things like that in this game.
Burrowed underground! The intense battle continues! Now... here's a Pokemon trick.
You did good, Abra.
Oh, it's Weeping Vest!
Let's just throw some leaves at this guy.
Severe hit! Will this Pokemon...
Okay, so I'm thinking that Reflect only counted for Abra. Unless it wore off without saying it wore off. That's probably what happened, maybe. I don't know.
Razor Leaf Flurry!
I guess I'm kind of just making a mental list as I go to look some things up about Gen 1 that I've forgotten about. Because that stuff will become important when we get into Round 2, eventually. Receive the key and open Misty's tower. Nice. Alright, what are we using for this gem? Let's use... definitely... the mouse. Some of these guys have electric moves, right? Yeah, thunder... you also have thunder, okay. Double kick... got Nidoking, though, having Earthquake, that's a beast. That's gonna be good in a lot of places, for sure. Sure. Bag. Kanga's got Thunderbolt. And Snorlax has Thunder. Yeah, let's use Dragonite, why not? It's not the worst moveset. Alright, Fisher. That's a real name.
Here's the first opponent of this gym series. A decisive victory is expected.
So I'm pretty sure in Stadium 2, the announcer only names the move if it can kill, but I guess here he just does it. Other times. Pikachu sucks enough, I think it would die to this. Dig is 100 power in this gen too, so...
they're staring each other down. Here's a Pokemon chain.
It's a pretty strong attack.
What now? A decent hit! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? How's that? That one hurt!
Yeah, Persian's gonna have a pretty high crit rate because of its speed.
What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, Seekish!
Seekish.
How will the type difference affect that?
This thing's gonna be scary later because it has Horn Drill.
Damage attack! No! This Pokemon looks wrong! What's that? There, it's a hit! Neither one is conceding an
ace. Alright, Persian, you whip out one of those crits.
There it goes! Super effective! Waterfall attack! Goodness! Oh! It's down!
So the AI does seem pretty offensive in general.
Which Pokemon is coming out?
We also have seen a switch.
Here's a Pokemon trick. The Pokemon are entirely different types.
Yeah, let's throw it. Throw that fish.
Yeah, it's a
Seismic.
Wow! Going down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Poliwag. The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Ooh, that's a fast tackle.
The bear hit. How's that? Wow, that's an effective hit.
Okay, nice.
Wow, take it down with one hit.
Looked like I was a range to die to a second one.
There goes the battle.
Pika power. It's JR again. Female this time. Kata kata, jig jig, dig dig, volt volt, pid pid pid. They're nice names. See, I know my special is not good, but
wow,
I think Cedra's was still. Now I'd be using its special attack style from Gen 2. So yeah, it's a good overall special in this game. Kada.
How will the type difference affect that? There it is, Kinesis! Accuracy took a hit!
Alright, well, my accuracy is destroyed.
Ah! Oh, the attack missed! The intense battle continues!
See, Persian should have speed. Possibly just kill with double edge.
Here's a Pokemon thing. Oh, it's Persian! What's next? There, it's a hit! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
The cool thing is, if recoil moves do kill in this game, they don't actually cause you recoil.
The bear hit.
Oh, wow. Okay.
What's this? Heart blow! An exchange of heavy blows! Neither Pokemon is backing down!
Exchange of heavy blows!
Savage attack! Boom! Oh! It's down! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokémon. Oh, it's Voltorb!
No, it's Voltorb.
The remaining Pokémon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Crit. Crit, buddy.
There's the attack! Heavy damage!
This person really seems to like a certain type of move.
What a furious battle. Now. How's that? Oops, that's a miss.
Oops.
It's a swift attack. Yeah, it's a hit. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
Send out the Glob.
Oh, it's Mako! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly. What now? Actually, he took a hit. Large attack! Major damage! Wow! Going down!
That is a purple ball.
And there goes the battle!
Alright, guy who swims.
What now? The substitute disappears! Neither one is conceding an inch! Right, that serve! There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Poliwhirl! How will the type difference affect that? What's that? A decent hit! It created a substitute! The intense battle continues! What's this? The substitute took the hit. What'll it do? Oh, that's a miss.
A lot of very inaccurate moves. In Gen 1.
What now?
I'm pretty sure Double Slap's one of them, but hasn't missed that yet.
What's that?
Oh my god. My accuracy's not even down this time.
The heated battle rages on.
Polymer, that's a word.
What's this? Oh, the attack missed! What'll it do? Goodness!
That's only doing a third? Okay.
What a furious battle! Now.
Rage.
What now? The substitute took the hit. What's that?
There we go.
Nailed the weak spot. Oh!
Actually, hadn't been a while since I've seen a crit.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Meowth! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Might take only two surfs.
It's mimicking the opponent. Neither one is conceding an inch.
Still got my sub, so that's GG.
What's this? The substitute disappeared! How's that? Harsh blow! Oh! Is it down and out?
Ew!
And there goes the battle!
First stage. Surprising. Alright, let's lead. I don't think she would lead with the Starmie, so we'll lead with Mach first. She led with the Starmie, okay.
Let's see what the challenger
well,
has
probably won't have Psychic,
her.
Right?
Get you Thunder Wave! Oops, it's paralyzed! Oh, a horrible streak! Its defense is down! They're both being cautious. What now? A decent hit! There's the attack! It's been poisoned! What a furious battle!
Let's see if Mega Drain kills after it gets some poison damage.
What's that?
I think that happens right after the attack, right? Oh, that's not gonna be enough. Okay. I thought it was gonna be like 1/8.
Paralyzed on the spot! Both Pokemon are exhausted.
You win this round, Starmie.
There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
Pikachu really should be able to solo whatever's left after this, so.
It has to make up for lost ground. How will the type difference affect that? What's this? Oops, it's paralyzed. Dizzy! Good hit! Oh! It's down! Which Pokemon is coming out?
Yes, Kangaskhan.
Oh, it's Blastoise!
I will need some damage on this.
The Pokemon are entirely different types. Combatants face each other. What'll it do? Bear hit!
Wowee.
It's paralyzed.
Alright, we might be fucked.
Neither one is conceding an inch.
I think I might have played a little recklessly.
Hydro Pump! Yeah, it's a
also,
hit.
I would think the AI probably just wow. always picks whichever pokes are the strongest, so she probably always brings those two.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Yeah, Pika, I don't know. You might be able to live one Thunderbolt, if so, or one Hydro Pump.
It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues. Right, Thunderbolt! That one hurt!
is a great time for a crit.
Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon. Oh, it's Psyduck! There's just one Pokemon aside now.
All right, I'm feeling a little better about our chances.
The battle is coming right down to the wire. How's that? Super effective! There's the attack!
Oh.
Harsh blow! What a furious battle!
All right. Got him with the seismic toss.
There, it's a hit. Oh, is it down and out?
That's a silly animation.
That's it. Stay clear.
Yeah, for some reason when I was choosing those pokes in that fight, my brain was just like, oh, she probably won't pick both Blastoise Starmie. But in fact, she did. All right, Surge. All right, what guys are we bringing this time? Does anything even have wing attack? You have Drill Peck. I kind of want to use a bird for a bit, so. It's not a very great bird, but. Oh, yeah, we'll see if we can get a Parasect sweep on something. That'd be funny. That's a moveset. Get to learn some lore from this guy's team.
Here comes the first opponent. An easy victory should be within reach.
It's kind of like they're bringing the strongest poke first every time.
Here's the first move. A decent hit.
Set up.
It woke up. pumped up in special rating. Neither one is conceded.
Special rating.
What now? Nail the weak spot.
Okay, buddy.
What's that? It fell asleep
about
again.
More than one turn this time.
Falling
I'm not gonna get too greedy.
To make this a one-sided fight.
Just want plus two.
Fast asleep. It pumped up its special rating. The intense battle continues. It still won't awaken. Wow, Mega Drain! Super effective. Fireworks are flying in this battle.
It's a pretty decent set, actually.
Woke up.
Like, we're basically boosting two stats in this gen with, growth.
How's that? Wow, that's an effective hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokémon be?
I think growth...
Oh, it's Machop! How will the type...
It's the only thing that raises special by one stage in this gen, I think.
What's this? There, it's a hit!
So you do 50, but I suck back.
What'll it do? Severe hit!
Almost 50.
The heated battle rages on! What now? A decent hit!
This mushroom is unstoppable!
What's that? Harsh blow! Oh! It's down! There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokémon. Oh, it's Krabby! The remaining Pokémon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What's this? Goodness!
Super, yeah, you're not taking that.
Wow! Taken down with one hit! And there goes the battle!
Paris sweep. Almost full electric on this guy.
Here's the second adversary. The challenger needs to stay calm to earn victory.
Hello, not steel type. Electric types really had no prayer against a ground type in Gen 1.
What now? The move failed.
Didn't have good combos like Lantern.
Wow, that's an That's an effective hit. Gone!
Hidden power.
One hit wonder. There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's Pikachu. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1.
Let's take the easy win here.
The battle has become one-sided. What's that? A decent hit!
Dang, and that was after Screech.
The underground attack continues.
Uh-huh, different dialogue.
Conceding an inch. What's this? Oh, the attack missed! Savage attack! It's doubly effective! Down! That didn't take much! And there goes the battle!
And no fear of static. Not that it would matter to the end of the fight. Old Man. I like how these guys don't have actual names in this game. It's just the trainer class. Charleon. Growth. Pota. Charter. Yeah, let's bring the rock first.
It's the gym's third opponent. The gym leader is waiting right after this. It's Barrowed underground.
Well, you being faster than me is not an advantage at all in this case.
They're both being cautious. What now? Oh, the attack missed! Dig this! Super effective! Wow! Taken down with one hit! What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Ponita!
Ponita!
How will the type difference affect that? What's that? The attack wasn't effective. It's burrowed underground again. What a furious battle. What's this? Oops, that's a miss.
Oops.
How's that? Is it down and out? There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh, it's a native female.
The happy
remaining Pokemon jigger. Count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. It's self-destruct. Severe hit.
Just end every single one of its hopes and dreams.
Go down. Wow! They're down! They're both down! And there goes the battle!
Alright, full electric. Almost every electric in the game. So probably Raichu first. Would this Raichu have Surf? I'm gonna lead Parasect first, just in case.
Here he is! Lieutenant Surge, the leader of Vermilion Gym, and the commander of Electric Pokemon! The challenger better pick the battle Pokemon with caution. Here's the first move. A decent hit. A sleepy spore attack. Oh no, it fell asleep. What a furious battle.
I do also have Dig. I forgot about that.
It woke up!
Man, not been getting good sleeps.
It pumped up its special rating. Neither one is conceding an inch.
Hey, Shoop.
What now? There, it's a hit! What's that? It fell asleep again! Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight! Combatants face each other. It's fast asleep! What's this? Good hit! The intense battle continues!
It's good to dig
now. The commands are issued. It woke up!
Don't want to play around with this
it's
too much.
Fireworks are flying in this battle! What'll it do? Oh, the attack missed! Dig this! That one hurt!
A rare Parasect crit.
Is it down and out? What will the
pretty
next
sure that
Pokemon
matter.
Be? Oh, it's a Metapod! How will the type difference affect that? Now. What now? Yeah, it's a hit! What's that? A decent hit! What a furious battle!
I think Parasite can just sweep again, actually.
What's this? There,
especially if this
hit.
Is all he's using with Electrode.
What'll it do? It fell asleep again!
I guess there weren't a lot of
Ball
better
of
options in general.
Going to make this a one-sided fight! It's fast asleep! It pumped up its special rating. Neither one is conceding an inch. It woke up!
Sleep does not seem to last long in this game.
It's concentrating on its state. The intense battle continues!
Oh, there you go. Now he's pulling out the speedrun strats.
Goodness! Wow! Going down!
It's like, this is too slow. Just...
Wow! They're down!
Skip
they're
to the end of the turn.
Down. Which Pokemon is coming out? Oh, it's Sandslash! Oh, it's Magnemite! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making Spark fly.
It should be it. Burrowed underground. As long as he doesn't somehow have Dig or something. That's right, this gen didn't even have, like, Protect yet.
Fireworks are flying in this battle. How's that? Super effective. Why? Take it down with one hit! That's it! Stay clear!
Alright, got our Dunda badge. Actually, they don't even give you badges in this game, do they? They're just giving you keys to unlock the next tower. badges from the stadium cups, though. Alright, Erica's Tower. Go ahead and use Charmander. Dugong in any game. Oh, Gengar with Thunderbolt. That would have been good for Misty. See what we can do with those guys.
Victory is expected.
Very pink rat. So that cannot hit flyers in this game, I'm pretty sure.
They're both being cautious. Pokemon count is 3-2. This battle is still up in the air. What's that? A decent hit! Oh, Thunderbolt! Wow, that's an effective hit! Oh, it's down! Which Pokemon is coming out? Combatants face each other. Oh, it's Beedrill! How will the type difference affect that? The commands are issued. What's this? It's been poisoned!
Crit and poison.
Wow,
Thunder Wave 2. Okay.
Oops, it's paralyzed! What a furious battle! There's the attack! Severe hit! It's paralyzed on the spot! Neither one is conceding an inch!
This is not gonna kill me. Because this is Gen 1.
Wow! Going down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Jigglypuff! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The 10th battle continues. How's that? Yeah, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon.
It's a little interesting of a fight.
Oh, it's Dewgong! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right
now. Well, I do have rest, so.
Vigorous attack!
Not too many ways I can lose this.
What now? A decent hit!
Might get to Aurora Beam here. Yeah, let's try it.
The intense battle continues! Aurora Beam! Goodness!
Pretty.
Oh! It's down! And there goes the battle!
It was just the first fight, wasn't it? A lot of coverage moves we're seeing now. Seen a single grass yet.
How will the gym's second opponent conduct battle? We'll need a strong effort to win.
Reflect on Chansey. Wow. Sure, I still have to Thunder, unfortunately. Oh, wow.
Whoa! Poison! That was brutal!
It has begun already.
with the one-hit
KO
hit.
Moves. And I guess we are already, like, halfway through the
Pokemon
castle, so...
The combatants face each other. Oh,
I really didn't grab the best mods for non-grass trainers.
How will the type difference affect that?
Mega Drain's not gonna kill, is it? I think Double Edge should, though.
Double Edge! There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? Which Pokemon is coming out? Oh, it's Starly! The Pokemon are entirely different types. The commands are issued. There's the attack. Oh, the attack missed.
It's an interesting camera angle for a miss.
What now? A decent hit. Neither one is conceding an inch. Hydro Pump! Goodness! Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Vera! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues. It's a swift attack! Yeah, it's a hit! Wow! Going down! We're down to one Pokemon aside. Oh, it's Dratini! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire. It flew up into the sky!
Yeah. Kinda figured that would happen since that's a level up move, I'm pretty sure.
The move failed to click! What a furious battle!
Just a Swift after this?
Savage attack! Heavy damage!
No.
What's this? Oops, it's paralyzed! The intense battle continues! Now. There's the attack! Danger damage! It's paralyzed on the spot! Fireworks are flying in this battle! Being unable to move hurts. How's that? A savage hit! Neither one is conceding an inch. Severe hit!
Alright, one more chance.
It's paralyzed on the spot. The heated battle.
That's a pretty high rate of full para in this game. Seems almost 50-50.
Being unable to move hurts.
Okay, well.
Being unable to move hurts.
Might get our first loss.
Sparks are flying.
I need to grab better pokes. Definitely need to start doing that.
Dragon Ring.
I've just been kind of taking whatever, but yeah, it's definitely time to.
It's finally taken down. And there goes the battle.
Get some better move sets. Probably could have just said re-enter and maybe gotten to pick my team again. Let's go Charmeleon and Magmar as my fire. But then I need stuff to handle non-grass after that. Dewgong didn't seem like a bad option, honestly. Honestly, bringing some kind of ground type might not be the worst idea. Get that Thunder Wave immunity. Graveler also has Earthquake, so that's really nice. So Grimer is a possible exploder for just bad situations. Alright. She led with Rattata last time.
Opponent of this gym series. A decisive victory is expected.
Right.
Now,
Yvetti.
Here's the first move. A decent hit.
Wow, that's all? Okay.
It made itself more evasive. What?
Almost do more with seismic
belt.
Toss. I guess I should have still Thunder Punched it.
What now? There, it's a hit! Blinding Sand Attack!
Sand Attack double team. Okay.
Neither one is conceding an inch.
GTFO.
Here's a Pokemon chain. Oh, it's Dewgong. It's burrowed underground. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokémon. Oh, it's Wigglytuff! The remaining Pokémon count
is 3
to 1.
This had Thunder Wave and Thunder.
The battle has become one-sided. What's this? Nail the weak spot!
Nice.
Hit you, Thunder Wave! Fireworks are flying in this battle. What'll it do? Whoa! That's tough! How's that? There, it's a hit! Oh! It's down! And there goes the battle!
Beauty. Let's see if she can just not hit the horn drill right away this time. So I'll need Buzz. Definitely bring Dewgong again.
How will the gym's second opponent conduct battle? We'll need a strong effort to win.
Seeking's no problem this time.
How's that? Super effective! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Dratini!
Tiny D.
How will
that is unfortunate.
Difference affect that?
Yeah, I'm just gonna Thunder Wave you because I know that's what you're gonna do to me.
Hit you, Thunder Wave! Oops, it's paralyzed! What now? Oops, it's paralyzed! Neither one is conceding an inch! It's paralyzed on the spot! What's that? There, it's a hit! The intense battle continues! Here's a Pokemon chain! Oh, it's Dewdon! What's this? Goodness! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? Agoraphy! Pow! That's an effective hit! What'll it do? Oops! It's paralyzed! There's a big difference in HP.
Thunder Wave is definitely going to be quite annoying in this playthrough.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Rhyhorn! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
A little worried about this because I have the Electabuzz in the back.
Whoa,
just get through.
Oh,
all right.
Ride that surf.
This is a scary fight.
Super effective.
Multiple Oko moves.
Why? Take it down with one hit. And there goes.
Wouldn't have been
battle.
Threatening at all without the paralysis. But yeah, I should have been a little more careful with that. Should have just let Electabuzz die and then maybe Grimer explode on it. I did not have good mons after Dewgong to deal with that Rhyhorn. Alright, it is cool. Yeah, you just can't really use fire against any of the first three trainers here. I mean, I can kind of use Charmeleon here. Hits this move. Oh, switching. All right.
Changing Pokemon. That Pokemon must not have been the right choice.
That's one thing we really don't see in Kalo very much is switching. Apparently they can do it though. It's in the AI's code.
What a furious battle!
Don't know if I really want to waste Charmeleon on this. Let's do Grimer now.
Here's a Pokemon thing.
Oh, hey, Goddess Grimer. Maria. Sing.
It's singing. Oh no, it fell asleep.
Surely I'll wake up in just one or two turns, right? Just like the opponent's always been doing. Yeah, you're burned and you're using double slap. You're not killing me anytime soon.
It's a light hit. It's fast asleep. Neither one is conceding an inch. Combatants face each other. The Pokemon returns to its Pokemon.
Two switches already in this fight, wow. Okay, so that's the third one.
It woke up! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? The commands are issued. Full hunt it down! Super effective!
Kaboom!
It can't make
that flinches! Oh my god.
The intense battle continues!
Alright, well, that is not good at all. Maybe miss?
How's that? Pow! That's an effective hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? They go into battle poses. Here's a Pokemon change. How will the type difference affect battle?
I mean, I think my best play is counter.
They're staring each other down.
But that also risks flinching, so.
The trainer hasn't issued an order.
Guaranteed to Oko if I hit it, though. Yeah, let's
What's
do
the
it.
Matter, trainer?
Just Savage. Live? Don't flinch.
Looks like a bad Pokemon choice.
Nice.
Awesome counter. Oh, the attack missed.
What?
Furious battle.
Is this more Gen 1 fuckery? Okay. I'm gonna have to look into that.
What's that?
Does it just not have 100 accuracy or something?
There it goes! It's doubly effective!
Oh, you're kidding me. It only works against normal and fighting type attacks?
There's a difference in the number of reserve
today
Pokemon.
I learned. Alright, well, we lose. Just should have Fire Blasted right away then. Alright.
Oh, it's traveling!
Yeah, Gen 1 I'm definitely going to have to study up on a bit, clearly. Luckily there's not that many attacks to look at. Oh, of course you have Ice Beam too, why wouldn't you? Yeah, the last is Parasect, so this is kind of... Oh, didn't even kill. Wow, okay.
Neither one is conceding an inch.
Is it really already time to start pulling out, like, Articunos and stuff? It really spikes in difficulty pretty quickly here. Marowak just kind of rolled through me. Most of these guys are pretty solid choices, though, honestly. It's maybe just not bring two fires. You both just have Petal Dance. Something like Gyarados, just to have some other thing to bring against a ground type. Hydro Pump, okay. Yeah, just to add a bit of bulk, a bit of ground resist, slash immune. Wow, so counter really sucks in Gen 1. I mean, there are a lot of normal type moves, but... yeah, highly situational, wow. Oh yeah, working on the new team. I was starting to look into some of the pokes they brought back with the update. So I might get back into some competitive stuff. Just I'll be locked out of a few legendaries is all.
Here's the first opponent of this gym series. A decisive victory is expected. Now. Get you Thunder Wave. Oops, it's paralyzed. Paralyzed on the spot. They're both being cautious. What now?
I really should just take full advantage of Thunder Wave if anything has it.
It made itself more evasive. What a furious battle. The combatants face each other. What's next? There, it's a hit! Blinding sand attack! Accuracy took a hit! Neither one is conceding an inch! Here's a Pokemon chain! Oh, it's Graveler!
Slacking? Interesting.
Made itself more evasive. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? It's paralyzed on the spot. Earthquake! Goodness! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Wigglytuff! How will the type difference affect that? The commands are issued. What's this? The attack wasn't effective! It's self-destruct! Nail the weak spot! Wow!
Don't think the crit matters.
Going down! Wow! They're down! They're both down! Which Pokemon is coming out? Oh, it's Dewgong! Oh, it's Jigglypuff! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly. There's the attack! Severe hit! What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit!
No sing or anything, just straight for the offense.
The intense battle continues! Ride that surf! Boom! Oh! It's down! And there goes the battle!
Vito Amiibo. Thanks for the raid. Welcome to Pokemon Stadium, everybody.
How will the gym's second opponent conduct battle? We'll need a strong effort to win!
That's why we brought the Gyarados.
Changing Pokémon! That Pokémon must not have been the right choice! Oh, it's Gyarados! Here's the first move! Decent hit! What a furious battle! Hydro Pump! Super effective!
Yeah, hit the first one.
Wow! Take it down with one
it's
hit!
It's a good omen.
What will the next Pokémon be? Oh, Seeking! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2. This battle is still
I'm
up
I'm not
in
gonna
the
switch.
Air.
I don't wanna just get hit by a Horn Drill coming in. Let's just get it to Thunder Punch range.
What now? There, it's a hit! What's that? Damn the weak spot! Neither one is conceding an inch. The combatants face each other. What's this? Goodness! What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit!
Seeking's actually got a pretty beefy HP stat. It's almost the same as Gyarados, and I thought Gyarados' was huge.
What now?
Eh.
Oh,
he's risking
hit.
It for the crit.
What's that?
Since Dragon Rage cannot do that.
Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Surprised she never just went for Horn Drill.
What's this? That's a good hit!
Even if I had hit the move last turn at all, I could have just killed.
Ice Beam! There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? Which Pokemon is coming out? Here's a Pokemon game. How will the type difference affect that? Oh! Thunder Punch! Super effective! Oh! It's down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve! Oh, it's Dratini! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1.
Definitely Thunder Wave.
The tenth battle continues. Thunder Wave. Oops, it's paralyzed. What'll it do? Oops, it's paralyzed. What a furious battle. What now? A decent hit. What's that? Goodness! Neither one is conceding an inch. What's this? Yeah, it's a hit! What'll it do? Boom! The heated battle rages on!
That's a lot of times hitting through paralysis.
That's a good hit! Wow! Going down! And there goes the battle!
Seismic. Almost as good as Eakins, the snake.
Here's the third trainer battle with only the gym leader left after this. What kind of battle can we expect to see?
It's really a problem not knowing the coverage moves.
Changing Pokemon! That Pokemon must not have been the right choice!
They led Parasect last time. Oh, wow.
Ah! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice!
Yeah.
What a furious battle!
I was kind of hoping it wouldn't be that move, but, you know, it was.
Another Pokemon change! Oh, it's Graveler! What now? Oh, the attack missed! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? It's getting pumped up! Earthquake! Super effective! What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Lickitung!
That tongue.
How will the type difference affect that? They're staring each other down. The commands are issued.
I'm faster?
What's
or use a counter.
Severe hit!
It's not gonna work if you are. Okay, I'm just faster.
Wow, that's an effective hit! God, it's a one-hit wonder!
Damn, so much coverage.
Which Pokemon is coming out? Go into battle poses. Here's a Pokemon change. The Pokemon are entirely different types. Now. Supersonic! What's this? A decent hit! What a furious battle! Here's a Pokemon thing.
So it is Marowak in the back, probably.
Oh, it's Marowak!
Yep.
What now? Nail the weak spot! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Okay, just go for Bone Club.
The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
What I just gotta do? Hit the Hydro.
Oh, the attack missed! How will the swap Pokemon fight? Hydro Pump! Super effective! Oh! Is it down and out? There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. We're down to the last Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The 10th battle continues. How's that? There, it's a hit! Oh! It's down!
And Lickitung's eyes go wild when it falls over. Finally made it to Erica. Yeah, a lot of slow grass. Alright. Honestly, I would have taken that. It's much better than the status move she probably has on her other pokes. Faster, cool.
There's the attack! Attack power down! What now? Whoa! That's tough! Neither one is conceding an ace!
It's going to swap.
The command.
She's just going
easy.
Offensive.
Here's a Pokemon thing.
Dewgong's faster than this. It's probably faster than her whole team. So if it has to come back in.
What's that? Nail the weak spot! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Good thing I didn't just assume up.
Oh! Fire punch! Super effective! Oh! It's down! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Plume!
Oh, no Vileplume, okay.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Ah! Wow, that's an effective hit!
This Vileplume might have been able to tank two.
Sleep powder! Oh no, it fell asleep! Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight! Now. It's fast asleep! What's this? Its defense is down! What a furious battle!
It doesn't even matter if I die, Dewgong can just come in and outspeed.
It woke up! What'll it do? A decent hit! The intense battle continues!
Alright.
How's that?
It only took an hour to get through that gym.
Oh! Is it down and out? That's it! Stay clear!
Break. BRB. Definitely don't choose just based on the gym leader's type. Though I think we will be bringing the Abra here. Actually just better overall than Machop, though, with its moveset. Oh, I just kind of feel like using a fighting type. I don't know. It's like I brought Hitmonchan at one point, but didn't end up using it at all. have self-destruct too? Okay. It's a pretty good psychic user. Bone meringue. Oh, you have psychic, nice. Yeah, we're definitely bringing Jinx. And again, yeah, something for ground. Dragonite's not going to be that good for much longer, so... Let's go with these guys. Okay, you've got mostly poison.
Should be within reach.
It's quite a lot of poison seeping out of the walls there.
Ah! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Taken down on the word go! This is a wild one from the word go. Oh, it's Ditto! How will the type difference affect that? Now. Another Pokemon change! Oh, it's Venomous!
That's a pro move right there.
What now? No! This Pokemon
and Venom?
Looks wrong! Why? Take it down with one hit! There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokémon. We're down to the last Pokémon. The remaining Pokémon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What's next? The special stat is down. Wow,
and you are dead to a seismic toss.
What a furious battle!
Or a seismic toss, rather.
It's more resistant to physical blows. Seismic toss! There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? And there goes the battle!
Good mix here. Mostly slow things, except Scyther. Scyther even have to hit Haunter. Haunter's really good here. And probably Dragonite just for the Sand Slash. Yeah, let's do that.
Here's the second adversary. The challenger needs to stay calm to earn victory. Oh, and a
Thursai.
Oh, it's Haunter! The other trainer also changes Pokemon. Oh, it's Ivysaur!
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
They're both being cautious. Now. What now? Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. What's that?
That is going to crit.
And the weak spot.
Because this is Gen 1. Bounce.
A psychic blast. Super effective. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Sand Slash!
Slash the sand.
How will the type difference affect that? Here's a Pokemon trick. Oh, it's Dragonite!
Oh, you cheap little...
Blinding Sand Attack! Accuracy took a hit! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? It created a substitute! What's this? The substitute disappeared! Neither one is conceding an inch!
I mean, of course it was gonna have something.
Try that, sir! Pow! That's an effective hit! What'll it do? Powerful strike! The intense battle continues! The combatants face each other. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball. What now? Oh, the attack missed!
Missed.
How will the swap Pokemon fight? How's that? There, it's a hit! Oh, it's down! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. We're down to the last Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Oh, something that actually has wing attack. Okay.
A decent hit!
And I can take two? Wow.
What's this? Super effective! What a furious bounce! Now. What'll it do? Good hit! Right! Thunderbolt! It's doubly effective! Oh! Is it down and out? And there goes the battle!
Haunter's a beast. So we got the Tamer, and now the Juggler. And then the Riddler, and then the Joker. That is a lot of psychic. I was not expecting to see a full team of psychic, unfortunately. But we will see if we can somehow manage. Should bring Haunter for Slowbro. Okay, you can check. And it's also got self-destruct, which is useful for just removing something. Shit, speed everything, except maybe Kadabra could be a speed range, I don't know.
Changing Pokemon! That Pokemon must not have been the right choice! Oh, it's Dick! It created a substitute! What a furious battle! The combatants face each other. What now? A decent hit! The attack! The substitute disappears! Neither one is succeeding an inch! What's that?
Not as afraid of Psy Wave.
Vigorous attack!
Nice crit.
And a weak spot!
Can't use a sub anymore.
The intense battle continues!
Didn't think I'd be using Jinx defensively at all. Okay, that did 6, so Psy Wave clearly works differently in this gen.
Oh, Ice Punch! Powerful strike! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh!
Hip! No!
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2. This battle is still up in the air.
So you're like a Hypnosis Dream Eater type thing. I mean, Jinx has kind of done its job.
Down.
Let's see if I can hit a kiss.
The commands are issued. The move failed to click. It's mimicking the opponent. Fireworks are flying in this battle. Now, what'll it do? Oh no, it fell asleep. It's fast asleep. Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight. Combatants face each other. What now? A decent hit! It still won't awaken. What a furious battle!
Sent it exactly a quarter.
What's that? There, it's a hit!
Exactly a quarter again.
It woke up!
Needed one more turn.
Neither one is conceding an inch.
That's okay. Start punching.
What's this? Goodness! What'll it do? Oh no, it fell asleep!
see what else it has. If it just goes for Dream Eater, that's fine.
It finally woke up! What now? Nail the weak spot! The intense battle continues!
It's a metronome, huh?
What's that? Yeah, it's a hit! What's this? The move failed! The heated battle rages on!
It's just a kissing battle here.
How's that? Move! A light tap decided the outcome!
New dialogue unlocked!
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokémon! Oh, it's Mr. Mime!
Mr. Hyphen Mime!
The remaining Pokémon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Now,
kiss him.
What'll it do? The move failed to click. It's mimicking the opponent. Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Maybe it is just a random move that it picks.
Combatants face each other. What now? It fell asleep again. It's fast asleep. Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight. The commands are issued. What's that?
I thought that would three-shot. Jinx's attack stat is not quite good enough.
Furious battle! It's thrashing about! What's this? There, it's a hit!
Seismic!
Goodness! It's finally taken down! What will the next Pokémon be? They go into battle poses. Here's a Pokémon. The remaining Pokémon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly.
Kaboom.
It self-destruct! Severe hit! Wow! Going down! Wow! They're down! They're both down!
There it goes. Alright, Koga. Mr. Poison. Now that we've had the slow psychic fight. Obvious choices this time.
The next battle is versus Koga, the Fuchsia gym leader and the master of poison Pokemon. Can the challenger do anything about the effects of poison? Ah! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Vigorous attack! Severe hit! What a furious battle!
Blip, 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 blip.
Oh! Icon! Nail the weak spot! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokémon be? Oh! It's Venomoth! How will the type difference affect that? There's the attack! No! This Pokémon looks wrong! What now? Harsh Blow! Both Pokémon are exhausted. that. There, it's a hit. Oh, it's down.
Speedrunner in me is definitely starting to take over. Pokemon. Wanting to save animation frames with the faster move there.
Nidorina. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. A psychic blast! The special stat is down.
So the gym leaders definitely are seeming easier than some of their henchmen.
Here it comes! Thunder! Good hit!
So they always pretty much have just mono-type teams, for the most part.
Which Pokemon is coming out?
Let's see if I can hit that Boomerang.
Oh, it's Meryl! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. Combatants are making sparks fly. Ice Beam! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice! Boomerang! Super effective! And it's down!
Just had to see the animation, you know.
That's it! Stay clear!
You bench, bro. I love Marowak. Alright. Not quite as tough as Celadon, thankfully. As I spill my water. I feel like we're definitely going to be bringing psychic type again to resist her psychic moves. Jinx is honestly pretty excellent. I think a lot of the Gym Leader Castle speedruns have used it, that's probably why. Ugh, Snorlax is just terrible, though. Probably almost time to start using these legendaries. What do the fossils have? Hydro Pump, Spike Cannon. Man, so many Hydro Pumpers. I mean, I guess there's not really many moves in this game between Water Gun and Hydro Pump. Swords Dance, though. I mean, at least you get to do something with Submission. There's really not many moves that can super effectively hit Psychic in this game. Bring Beedrill for Twin Needle. Probably about time to bring at least one good exploder that's not weak to psychic. Amnesia Slowpoke. Special 68, attack 94, really? Try it out. used Arcanine yet. Let's use that. We'll also take Nidoking out for a spin here. Forget about ground. Gotta have some kind of sponge for that. Try attack Dodrio doesn't sound that bad. It's not good for most ground types, but. Sets, man. Q-Ball.
Here's the first opponent of this gym series. A decisive victory is expected.
Electrode's not a very good boomer.
This is a wild one from the word go. Oh, it's Nidoking! It has to make up for lost ground. How will the type difference affect that? Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Dewgong! The Pokemon are entirely different types. Ah.
So if this thing has Horn Drill, I'm probably screwed, but I'm gonna try to maybe.
Oh, it's Slowpoke!
Try something with Slowpoke.
It's building energy for Skull the next attack. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? Combatants face each other. What now? A decent hit!
Okay, it did less than I thought it would.
Hit you, Thunder Wave! Oops, it's paralyzed! What a furious battle!
This set seems like it could be amazing in the right circumstances.
It's pumped up in special ratings. It's paralyzed on the spot. Neither one is conceding an inch. It's concentrating on its status. It can't make a move. The intense battle continues. What's that? The special stat is that.
Oh, crit negates the stat boost, so.
It's building energy for the next attack. Fireworks are flying in this battle.
I think this should kill from here if
the
I don't crit.
Are issued.
A slowpoke critting is pretty rare in Gen 1.
Power strike.
Okay, well.
What'll it do? The heated battle rages on!
Would've been nice to walk away with no extra damage.
A psychic blast! Good hit!
Oh! Just had to get two crits in a row, which were probably the normal 1 in 16 chance or worse.
Oh, it's Gregory! The remaining Pokémon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Hype Beam.
What now? Yeah, it's a hit!
Okay, I still tanked it.
What's that? Oop, it's paralyzed! Sparks are flying in this heated match! There's the attack! Special stat is down. It can't make a move. What a furious battle!
Let's surf the dragon.
Ride that surf! Boom!
See, slowpoke's definitely a thing that can sweep in the right circumstances. That's really good. This might even be my win con against Sabrina. Get those amnesia boosts up early against something. Burglar. Ooh, mono fire. Okay. Nidoking says hello.
Jim's second opponent conduct battle. We'll need a strong effort to win.
Morning.
Bide. The mighty Bide.
Earthquake. Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice.
It's like the only thing on his team that could have lived that, too. Just kind of threw it away.
It's still biding its time. Double kick! There, it's a hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Vulpix! How will the type difference affect that? How's that? No! This Pokemon looks wrong! Why? Take it down with one hit! There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Ponyta!
Hello, Ponita.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
No, you're faster than Nidoking.
What now? A decent hit! Savage attack! That one hurt!
And the pacing of these fights is all over the place. Generally, the ones with mono teams, though, just kind of are faster. Alright, medium. Is that the difficulty? Oh, the entire Ghastly line, okay. Yeah, you know, they pretty much are the only ghosts in Gen 1, so... It's a very light blue-ish Haunter there. Electrode just for Tentacruel, but I don't want to, like, ever switch into a ghost as I explode. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do it.
Here's the third trainer battle with only the gym leader left after this. What kind of battle can we expect to see?
Leading the Gengar. Okay, well now I'm afraid of the Psychic. Everything's been surviving. Let's just see if I live. It's not stabbed, so...
Changing Pokémon! That Pokémon must not have been the right choice! Oh, it's Tentacruel!
Okie dokie.
Earthquake! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice!
Nice. Alright, kill.
That was quick! Down already! This is a wild one from the
right.
Word go!
Threw away the jellyfish.
Oh, it's Golbat!
Seems like Golbat would have been a much better
the
switch, honestly.
Pokemon count is 3-2. This battle is still up in the air. Here's a Pokemon switch. Oh, it's Electro! What a confused switch! It's confused! Will this Pokemon swap change?
Yeah, well, what can Golbat do to hurt me? Myself more.
Its defense is down. What a furious battle.
Good thing my attack stat is shit.
Whoa! It attacked itself!
So that's really the strat here?
What now? Yes, it's working! Neither
I mean, it is working, but...
It shook off its confusion!
Okay, just hit, come on.
Whoa! Super effective!
Nice.
Wow! Take it down with one hit!
Just the Gengar, but I can't explode on it.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. There's nothing left.
I mean, if it doesn't have Psychic, I just win, so...
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. There's the attack! A decent hit! What's that? It's confused! The intense battle continues!
So, Confuse Ray...
Uh-oh, it's confused!
Mega Drain.
What's this? Severe hit! Fireworks are flying in this battle! It shook off its confusion! Stiglitz attack! There, it's a hit! Wow, Mega Drain!
Wow!
Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
The King.
Here's a Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly. What will it do? It's confused! How's that? That one hurt! Oh! It's down! And there goes the battle!
Yeah, your mouth's a little messed up, Nidoking. I'm sorry. Slowpoke might play a critical role here. Arcanine might too. I think no Electrode this time is probably the safer play.
Sabrina, the Zapdos gym leader and the mistress of psychic Pokemon, trying not to get scrambled by psychic attacks.
I'm gonna sub first just to see if she's offensive or if she uses like hypnosis or something. I might not break the sub with that. Well, confusion's not great. I might still win this exchange with Tri-Attacks.
What now? Severe hit.
It's a fly kill from there.
What's that? A decent hit.
Okay, well.
Neither one is succeeding an inch. Here's a Pokemon thing. Oh, it's
this could be Slowpoke's chance. Depending on the rest of the moves she has. Doesn't really get too much coverage. I mean, it has normal moves.
Change the flow of battle? What'll it do?
She's only clicking that.
It didn't do much
damage. It's like she's choiced.
Hit you, Thunder
Wave. This could be the chance.
Oops, it's paralyzed. The intense battle continues.
Let's get my special up.
It pumped up its special rating. What now? And the weak spot.
Of course.
Fireworks are flying in this battle.
These non-fast pokes that are just getting all these crits.
There, it's a hit. What's this? Goodness.
Well, could have walked out of that exchange with much less damage. Unfortunate.
Right, that sir.
Very bad crit.
Yeah, it's a hit. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Jake. It has to make up for lost ground. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2.
I can live this.
This battle is still up in the air.
Crit, of course.
Oh,
all right, Arcanine's gonna have to put in some massive work.
Which Pokemon is coming out? Now. Oh, it's Arcanine! How will the type difference affect that? Fire Blast! Oh, the attack hit!
That is the opposite of good work.
What will it do? It's 3-inch down. What a furious battle! What now? That one hurt!
Yeah, I just got bodied by RNG. There's like nothing I can do.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Absolutely nothing.
There's nothing left in reserve. It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues.
Oh wow, actually Fly could have O-code. Okay, well that's good to know.
Whoa,
so Dodrio matchup there is good. Alright. Well, she basically crit every single time. So that's how Sabrina wins, just crit everything. Very nice. I think we could easily have had that with this team. I'm just gonna go with this same team. So many chances that I could have gone better. Ridiculous.
Gym series. A decisive victory is expected.
Which one is faster? You are.
Whoa! Coin drift!
Whoa!
Oh, the attack hit! Right, that sir!
Good thing I was slow enough to dodge
Whoa,
it.
Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Make it down on the word go! This is a wild one from the word go! Oh, it's Dragonite! How will the type difference affect that? What now? Let's keep it hit! It used Thunder Wave! Oops, it's paralyzed! What a furious battle! It pumped up its special rating! It can't make a move! Neither one is conceding an inch!
Slowpoke's kind of a menace with this set, though.
What's that? And the weak spot! What's this? Oh, that's a miss. The intense battle continues. What'll it 2. Severe hit. Oh, is it down and out? There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Mangy.
It's Wanly.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What now? There, it's a hit. A psychic blast. Super effective. Why? Take it down with one hit. And there goes the battle. Jim's second opponent conducts battle. We'll need a strong effort to win.
Well, here comes the drill.
Now. Whoa! Horn drill! Oh, the attack missed! Earthquake! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Taken down on the word go! This is a wild one from the word go! Oh, it's Ninetales! How will the
gonna use bite again? Nope, not this time.
What now? Severe hit! That. No! This Pokemon looks wrong! Why? Take it down with one hit!
Nice. That's a range. I did not get that kill last time.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Vulpix! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Savage attack! Super effective! Gone! It's a one-hit wonder! And there goes the battle! Here's the third trainer battle with only the gym leader left after this. What kind of battle can we expect to see?
Okay, so I outspeed Ghastly, that's good.
Earthquake! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice. That was quick! Down already! This is a wild one from the word go. Oh, it's Ponder. The remaining Pokemon count is 3.
You're very blue.
This battle is still up in the air. What now? Super effective.
I did Nido Slowpoke Electrode.
How's that? Pokemon looks wrong. Why? Take it down with one hit. There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Gengar! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1.
So Haunter had Psychic. I didn't see whether this thing had it. Just used Confuse Ray and Mega Drain.
It's Confuse!
That should do it.
Pow! That's an effective hit! Gah! It's a one
okay,
hit
so Sabrina
wonder.
Led the hit now before.
And there goes the battle!
Probably a decent idea just to lead Slowpoke this time. Yeah, I really like the random color palette changes. Same three pokes, just hopefully less getting crit.
The Saffron Gym Leader and the Mistress of Psychic Pokemon. Try not to get scrambled by Psychic Attack.
Well, this is the one thing Slowpoke does not want to face. Yeah, let's go ahead and bring in Arcanine.
Changing Pokemon! That Pokemon must not have been the right choice! Oh, it's Arcanine! Here's the first move! The attack wasn't effective!
It sucked!
What a furious battle! Combatants face each other!
Okay, you whiffed last time, Arcanine. Just hit it.
Fire Blast! Super effective!
Okay. Toxic.
Oh, toxic! It opted to slowly damage the opponent. Neither one is conceding an inch.
I don't think I trust takedown. I think it's the same-ish accuracy anyway.
How's that? Pow! That's an effective hit! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Alakazam!
Alright.
How will the type difference affect that?
Now I will trust takedown.
What now? A decent hit!
Okay, live one more even with poison and recoil, I think.
There's the attack! The bear hit!
It's close.
It's a head-on collision. Power versus power. The commands are issued. What's that? There, it's a hit!
Oof. Come on, Arcanine.
Pacer.
Yeah, Doggo!
Nail the weak spot!
Because this is Gen 1, I don't take any residual damage from poison or the recoil.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Hypno! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Kinda wonder if, honestly, I think I just used Leer. Why not? Set Dodrio up pretty nicely.
Down. Lee! Its defense is down! Wow! Going down!
Should just be a two-shot now.
Which Pokemon is coming out? Now. Oh, it's Dodrio! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making Spark fly.
Get a nice freeze here, that'd be funny.
Harsh blow! What's this? Good hit!
It's the only way I could still lose.
What a
I also have Slowpoke, so. Yeah, she was just straight offensive with most of these guys.
Oh, is it down and out?
Alright, good stuff.
That's it! Stay clear!
Alright. So that's pretty much the 3-hour mark. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it there for tonight. This was good. Made some good progress. I think next time we'll definitely be able to at least finish the castle.